play new songs all the time. Thanks, Last in Line, for doing that. That's a pretty good reason for a day off. But they didn't do it. They came out and celebrated their friend with all of us. So that was awesome. Thanks, guys.
All I know is there's nothing really to say, you know.
Just keep these guys in your thoughts and prayers and Jimmy's family.
And also, I hope his beautiful soul is with Ronnie James Dio right now. Buddies, together again.